A final seconds of the first. Game tied at 25. Bryant, played well by Newble, shoots over him. And scores at the buzzer. A three for Bryant. They'll review it. But there's no question he got it off on top. Ira Newble was in his face.
I don't know, Marv, if there's another player in the NBA who can make this shot. Newble plays him perfectly, doesn't go for the pump fake. Kobe's so strong, still manages to get a clean look.